beautiful people of the internet, and thank you so much for tuning into this video. Today, as you can tell by the title, I will be watching performances by the beautiful artist called Selena Quinanilla Perez. Selena unfortunately died in 1995. She has been a Mexican-Spanish singer performing and was ready to conquer the world. I have never seen her perform, and I never really took the time to look into her music that much. I only know one song, which is I Could Fall in Love with You. And I really wanted to, you know, broaden my music palette with her music. I really want to watch a live performance of her and see her in action and how she was performing. That is what we're going to do today, and I'm very excited, especially for this video, especially for her to see her live. So I'm watching Selena's performance at the Memorial Coliseum in 1993. She performed her songs Como la Flor y Baila Esta Cumbia at this concert, at this memorial. Yeah, without talking too much, let's start with the video. Wow. That quote. Wow. This hits different. To know she left the world 2 years later. This already makes me tear up. Oh God, I didn't want to cry. No, I'm not gonna cry. Let's continue. She's so beautiful. First thing, like the switch from that melodramatic intro to that cumbia, that's so great. It's like unexpected, because you were expecting something very like emotional, slow, and then it just switches into that upbeat cumbia beat. I love that. Besides the music, she looks bomb. I love that outfit. I love the bra. I love everything that's going on. And her body is, again, it's... Oh, she's just beautiful.
Yeah, hey, manos arriba todo el mundo. No, no.
The stage. She's walking around super confident. She's owning the stage. This is her time to shine, and she's shining, obviously. It's so awesome to see her like walk around so confidently and just doing her thing, singing. Ah, it's so beautiful. Like, this makes me so happy and sad at the same time to know she's not here anymore, but and she's singing Como Me Duele. That means, if correct me Spanish people if I'm wrong, how this hurts me, right? It means how this hurts me. I don't have any captions on. I want to listen to it straight without any translations. And Como Me Duele means how this hurts me. And I think your fans watching this video, they can understand how this hurts them. Because it hurts to watch her, but it also makes you happy. It's so conflicting in some terms. Switch to the next song, right? Before we go to the next song, I just wanted to mention how awesome are the dance moves. Like, so beautiful to see people dance on stage. Nowadays, just like a little singing there, like a little handshake there and hand flattering there, and it's so boring. Like, to see her dance and just to have Joy and her band joining her with her dancing together, it's awesome. I love that. It's so beautiful to see it. It makes me happy.
Done.
Mention it, she's incredibly beautiful. She's such a beautiful woman. The way that she shines, the aura, the energy that she has, it's incredible. Like the way she shines, you just want to smile and join her and dance with her and sing with her. And she has that presence on stage, and you can tell she feels so comfortable on stage to sing. And her voice, she just plays around. She hits every note she wants to hit. And she doesn't miss any notes. She just hits every one of them, but so effortlessly, so smooth, so nice. I just have that a little sad feeling in my stomach to know that she's not here anymore again. And I'm watching that performance knowing that she had so much talent, potential, everything. Like she was on the verge of conquering the world again. And then someone stopped her and she passed away, and it's so sad. Like, it's bittersweet to watch her perform this way, so energetic, so alive, and to know she's not here anymore. It just makes me sad. Like, I have that weird feeling in my stomach every time I watch performances like that from people who have passed on, who are so talented and who had so much to share for the world. But again, that quote in the beginning, it's so, like, it hits right in the feels, because, you know, it's so right. Like, she has left her a legacy, even though there would have been much more. We are so thankful that we even have that, you know. It's still so much. I did another video about Queen, Love of My Life. I bawled my eyes out on that one. Someone commented on that. Don't be sad that they passed away. Be happy that they existed. And that is so true. She has that amazing voice. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think Selena is the reason why J-Lo is so big now, because J-Lo was doing the biography, like acting out the biography of Selena in the movie, and that is how she got to be famous and known as J-Lo, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Let me know in the comments down below. That's it for today's video. I will be watching more Selena's videos, so if you're interested, please subscribe to my channel and comment and like. It really helps with my channel, really helps to grow. Thank you, Selena. Thank you so much. Thank you, dear people watching my videos, and see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.